the largest land animal ever to exist, had a heart that should have killed it. Late Cretaceous Argentina, 95 million years ago. Argentinosaurus, 40 meters from head to tail, 70 tons. Its heart alone weighed 200 kilograms, heavier than three adult humans. Just the heart. And that heart faced an impossible problem. A neck 12 meters long, straight up. Blood had to climb against gravity just to reach the brain. Too much pressure, and vessels would burst. Instant death. Too little, and the brain would starve. Suffocation. The margin for error, zero. But it lived. For 20 million years, it lived. Bones filled with air pockets, hollow like a bird's. Legs like cathedral pillars. Immovable stone. Every heartbeat moved liters through vessels thicker than fire hoses. The physics barely allowed it. But evolution doesn't ask permission. So massive that when it vanished, nature never tried again. The impossible heart stopped beating 90 million years ago. Nothing has matched it since. Argentinosaurus was indeed a strange dinosaur. But there are 79 others you've never heard of, each one stranger than the last. All 80 forgotten giants, narrated in a 4-hour documentary to help you sleep. Link in the description.